It was very inspiring, like POD, because here they are, you know, reaching all these kids, you know. And I'd read on their website, like, letters that people would send them, just like how the lyrics and stuff, like how it set them free.
Just kind of started picking up instruments here and there and started playing it. And, you know, was a Christian, was like, well, I'm definitely not going to use this for anything other than, you know, for God. And that just took me to that level of learning how to worship with an instrument.
The church didn't have anything for me, but music did. And that's what happened. There was a Christian band and got their CD, loved them, and they passed out a track at one of the shows, and there was a prayer of salvation. And the Holy Spirit ministered to me through that.
Who To have fellowship with him. He designed man to be a friend to him. Nothing about you was designed to be average. Nothing about your life was meant to be temporal. Your life was given to you by God for you to have the choice to shine or fade. The way to let your life shine, the way to live like this band lives. You know, this band does not play for the love of music alone, though they are passionate about music, skillful. They don't play to shine musically. They don't play to be a shooting star. They play with purpose, with a mission in their lives, choosing to take a gift of God that is within them and allowing it not to just fade them into the masses of people, but to allow their lives to shine for God. And that's what he wants for all of us. And the way to do that is through a living relationship with Jesus Christ, asking him into your heart. The Bible says that when you do that, that all old things are swept away and that everything is made brand new. Every one of us need a clean slate. Every one of us need a fresh start. At some point in our lives, every one of us needs something thrown away. Every one of us get a chance for a whole life's do-over. And the way to do that is through God's Son sent to you, Jesus Christ. The Bible says he is the door. He is the way to God, the entrance for a life that shines. If you have never asked him into your heart, I want you to just pray this with me. Maybe you need a clean slate. Maybe you're a child of God. Maybe you belong to God and you know it, but you still need old things swept away. Everyone just close your eyes and let's pray together. Just softly pray this after me. Even if you are praying from the deepest chamber of your heart, God sees that and he hears that. Pray this. Heavenly Father, I believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God who died on the cross for all my sins, that I might have a life that shines with you forever, Lord. Lord Jesus, come into my heart. Wash me, cleanse me, heal me in every part of my life. I choose you now. I give my life to you. In Jesus' name.